coming in.
Do you know why we have you down here?
No.
Do you know about our You Inspire Me project that we're doing with Ponca City Public Schools this year? Well, guess what? You are the January support recipient because you inspire this crowd to come to work every day. So congratulations.
Well, thank you.
And actually, Mr. Long nominated you, and he has some words to give to you today to tell you why you are such an inspiration. Hi, Daishawn. Stand up here. We've got something for you. My name is Shelley Barrett. I'm the superintendent here, and we do something in Ponca City. Once a month, we recognize a student, a teacher, and a support staff person because they inspire us to come to work every day. And do you know that you inspire Ms. Martinez to come to work every single day? She nominated you for this award, and she wants to tell you why you're such an inspiration. Good to see you.
Good
How
seeing
are
you?
You.
Doing great.
Hey, we're interrupting your class today, Mr. Parks, because of our You Inspire Me project.
Okay, yes.
Okay, you are the January certified recipient. We want our employees to know what an inspiration they are to us. And the person that nominated you was our athletic director, Jared Freeman. So he has some words of why you're such an inspiration.
Donny, I was asked to select someone who inspires me, and out of the numerous people that inspire me here at East, I selected you. All right, there are so many reasons that you inspire me, and here are just a few of them. You come to work every day with a laugh, not just a smile. You make everyone around you laugh, the staff, the students, the visitors, everyone. I've never seen someone so happy all the time, even when you don't feel great. People don't notice that you don't feel great because you're just so happy. You have a great relationship with the students at East Middle School. The students trust you completely. Your hands have to be sore every day for just the sheer number of high fives that you give. All right. The teachers know that you are the go-to man for questions about the building in the district. And you have a genuine pride in the condition of the building. I believe this is the best taken care of building in the district. All right. You also make work here fun, even if it's at my expense with your not so ugly sweater. But the big reasons you were selected for this prize is the size of your heart. You give so much of your personal time and money to the people of this town. With your work at the church, feeding the people, or gathering donations, or fixing up people's houses who really can't afford it. Giving gifts to those in need at Christmas and putting people in hotels on those cold nights where they have nowhere else to go. I challenge the people watching this video to find somewhere in Ponca City where Donny isn't known and highly regarded for his many selfless acts. Thank you for being an inspiration.
Well, thank you.
Yay!
Daishawn is a kind-hearted fourth grade student. He has a bright smile that lights up any room. Daishawn is always willing to lend a helping hand to teachers and his peers. He values relationships and likes to take others under his wing. Most afternoons, Daishawn can be found talking to and entertaining the residents at Ponca City Nursing and Rehab Center. I'm so proud of you and I'm so glad you're a Liberty student.
Hi, I was asked to select someone who inspires me. I chose Coach Stoney Parks. Stoney, you inspire me because you've always been a mentor to me both professionally and personally. Whenever I face a challenging situation, you're a person that I can call and bounce things off of. I can do that because you're such a level-headed person that understands the big picture of what we do in education. Since I was a senior in college, you've been an example to me as a teacher, coach, person, and most importantly, a father. Thanks for letting a kid, me, come around and help your baseball program back in 2003. Who would have thought we'd be here 15 years later? You're someone that I look up to and strive to be more like. I'm not very successful most of the time, but that's because you set the bar so dang high. Hopefully, Stoney, you know that you inspire not only me, but the countless lives that you've impacted during your career in education. Thanks for everything you do for your students at West Middle School and the athletes of Poe High. We're very lucky to have you as part of our family. I'd also like to thank your wife, Amy, and your children, Carly and Noah, for giving us you all the time. I know that you sacrifice a lot for our students at the expense of your family and your family time. That's appreciated more than you know.
Donny, how does that make you feel.
It makes
words
me feel great.
Are super powerful. Well, you're a fabulous employee. You know, you left us. You probably don't know this, Mr. Long, but Donnie left us for a couple of years, and he called and wanted to come back. And I'm like, tomorrow? He's coming tomorrow. So you're a valued employee.
Well, thank
we
you.
Appreciate all you do. You make a difference for everyone in this building, students, staff, parents. And you're always welcoming to anyone who comes in. So
well,
we appreciate you.
Good.
You're a great employee. Oh, don't leave
you.
Again.
Oh, no. All right, thank you.
Yeah. How'd that make you feel when Miss Martinez said those words to you? Makes you feel good? Make you feel part of a team and part of being a Liberty student? Well, we appreciate all you do. You've got a good attitude and you make a difference every day.
Thank you
for having such a great attitude.
We know that words are very powerful, and I can see when I'm at events in the district, you just have this calming demeanor, and you are a great ambassador for our district. So how do these powerful words make you feel?
Very humbled. Like Jared said, we've been together for a long time, and coming from him means more than most people understand. It's kind of funny that I'm the one that's the level-headed and calm demeanor, because it always hasn't been that way. It's been a learned response, so, but it means a lot. I love Pohai. I love Ponca City. I moved here for a reason, and I'm glad I did. It's a great district.
Well, we're proud that you're one of our employees, and we value you and cherish you.
Thank you
Thanks
very
for
much.
All you
Appreciate
do.
Appreciate that. Thank you.